Welcome to Today Update. Please subscribe and check notification box to get all breaking news alert. Late night host Jimmy Kimmel fired back at President Trump on Saturday after the president said he should get equal time on TV in response to comedians' anti-Trump jokes. Excellent point, Mr. President. Kimmel tweeted. You should quit that boring job, I'll let you have my show all to yourself. Earlier Saturday, Trump slammed late-night comedians for their unfunny and repetitive material and suggested Republicans should receive equal time and response. Late-night hosts are dealing with the Democrats for their very unfunny and repetitive material, always anti-Trump. Trump tweeted. Should we get equal time? More and more people are suggesting that Republicans, and me, should be given equal time on TV when you look at the one-sided coverage. He added. Trump's tweets came about an hour after Fox News's Fox and Friends aired a segment accusing late-night comedians like Kimmel and Jimmy Fallon of taking a hard turn to the left. Kimmel has been critical of Trump and Republicans in recent months. Last month, he became the public face of opposition to the Graham Cassidy bill to repeal and replace Obamacare. And on Thursday, Kimmel railed against Trump for his attacks on NBC News, saying no breathing human on the planet Earth produces more fake news than Donald Trump.